Everyone, this is Dan here, and welcome back to more Episode Gladiolus. Episode Gladio. My last part, we obtained a milestone. A fucking, like, badass ability that I really hope we have. I really hope they, like, figure it out after we complete this. I really hope that we actually can do that in actual, like, you know, probably could be. So basically, we have to fight the Bandersnatch, which I'm not happy about. I am not about fighting this shit. I do not like Bandersnatch. And can I just move past it? Move past it? Still, so definitely subscribe, everyone! And that's all. Shaq, yes, sir. Fuck. Alright. Mouse Storm!
It's all yours, Marshal!
Yeah. Oh, yeah! Let's go, let's go! Oh, horrible! Oh, shit. So. He is not being nothing. He is actually pissed off. Oh, you son of a fuck. You know what? Where am I calling? Where am I being? I want the golem! He needs the golem! He needs the golem to the face! Alright, Jeff. Go, go. Oh shit, you only broke for like a second! He don't give a fuck about one of those! I'm thinking, like, what Prompto gonna be a form? Like, what's up, Prompto gonna be a form? Because it is, I actually like Prompto. I'm all supporting one. I didn't know there were trophies in this, but alright, cool. Cool, I got a trophy. Cool. So, I go up, but... Why do I keep going in the wrong direction? That is not okay, Danny. No, do not go in the wrong direction. Go in the right direction. Go in the direction of killing. That is the right direction. Please be a Phoenix now. Please! Potion. I don't want to use the potion now, because I'm like... Like, I feel like at any moment there's gonna be like a safe, like a camping ground. I don't wanna waste a potion if I'm gonna be a camping ground like, right around here. Like,
Will you stand tall?
I can feel it in the waters.
Even when your flesh fails you. Or when faulty you
need. I can feel it in my waters. There is a camping ground around here. I can feel it in my waters. My waters are not wrong. I will get calm.
Pathetic.
Shut up, Gilgamesh! Okay, try to get column! Give me this column! Bashy, bashy! Oh, that hurt! Come here, Sonic wannabe. I'm a column! Alright, so column! Definitely use the Sonic won't be that. Okay, note to self, use column. What? No camping ground? What? This is bullshit. In the cabin, I can feel it. My waters are never wrong! My waters never fail me! I can find me the camping ground! It should be mine! Camping ground! Oh, you're here. I can feel you in my waters! Yeah, there we are. See? Told you! My waters are never wrong! I have the waters of wisdom. The cup noodles give me strength in these time of need. Progress! And let us continue for King Gilgamesh's ass! Stage 3. Oh, fuck. There better be a last stage.
Never thought I'd make my way back to the tempering grounds. You said it's been 30 years. Were you as immortal then as you are now?
Nah. Well, technically.
If you want to know, I'll talk.
And talk. Gee, that's great. Good way to start a conversation. If you want to know, I'll talk. Alright, then talk.
the Blade Master. What was he like?
Tough as shit.
I don't remember much, except for those eyes. They pierced my heart and peered right into my soul. It was like he knew my every move even before I did.
Badass, duh.
Try as you may, there's no fooling those eyes.
It's lying to bitch! Cause eyes are bad, cause eyes!
We'll see about that.
Exactly, if his eyes can basically predict your movement, then find a way to blind him, and then kick his ass with the maelstrom of justice! That's like how to be a badass, like, tactician 101, like, come on. You should, well, I thought you were smart in that core.
He protects the king. Must boast muscle and metal, both finely tempered. Should he lack either, the shield will shatter.
Take this!
Been raring to go!
Oh, yes! The cup noodles are with me! Cup noodles are my I tell you, the cup noodles, they put something in that. They put something in the cup noodles! That's why my rage is so high! The cup noodles! They didn't put the right amount of egg in my cup noodle! Gilgamesh! I'm tired of this bullshit! Come out and face me like a Gilgamesh! What the demon fuck?! Is that demon wall?!
Hard and fast!
That's what she said! I should kill the demon one! Flash his eyeballs out! Alright. Maelstrom! You know what? I'm tired of your bullshit, Demon Wall. Maybe get Caelum. That's what she said. Okay, cool. Fuck you, stop blocking, die! There we go.
An ultimate trial awaits. Prove to them you're prepared to serve as the shield of the chosen king.
I just kicked a bunch of their asses. That's what she said! My blade cuts through the finest of steel! I took the cup noodles, my god! The power of the cup noodles, I can do anything! All powerful! At least they're dead. I don't know where the fuck we're aiming, but at least they're dead. Record. I'll be right back. We'll kick more ass in this trial. Okay, third time the charm. Third time is a charm. Please tell me that, like, after I finish the game, I actually get a Gilgamesh's sword.
Be true. Shit. For the shield of the king must deceive none. Not even himself.
Burp! How about you deceive that
burp? Easier said than done.
First thing that I almost forgot his name. I haven't said Gladio. Phoenix Stone! I got the Phoenix Stone! Okay, I'll take that. I don't trust this. Let's see. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking man. I don't have Warp Strike, so I can't.
The shield is full, shrinking before none.
Waste not the arsenal at your behest.
Especially that one move thing. Especially, I forgot what dungeon it was. Where you have to fight, like, you have to, like, fight on the fucking shit. Like, fight three of them at a time. Three or four of these at a time. If you fail, or go in the wrong place. I said it! Fight three or four of these. Plus, two giant snakes. That's like, where's Caelum? Yes! Stop your face, motherfucker! Where's Caelum? Let me first kill up. I must have, like, my guy just no Caelum. That's all good. I need more Caelums! Where the fuck are my Caelums? There's only one! I'm out of fucking TV! Where are my Caelums? Where are my Caelums? Oh shit! I totally forgot how to regenerate when you leave the battle. I completely forgot that happened. I actually totally forgot that when you leave the battle, your health is actually just helps you regenerate. Shit. Oh my god! I'm trying to parry, but shit! Run! Run! Wow! Fucking ass. And now... Stop hitting me, fucking ass! What? Fuck you! Why the fuck? Die! How about this close? Great fucking chance! Nope! Fuck you! Alright. Get your wrong side here! Come on, bring it on! I thought you were tougher! Come on! I got this! Come on, I got this! That wasn't so tough! That wasn't so bad! I think I did okay!
Now not but the final trial awaits you.
Oh yes, the final trial. Gladiolus completed a third trial of souls, already about blame him due damage to Gilgamesh.
Nice work. Maybe you've got what it takes after all.
Yeah, right, I do.
Maybe. But it ain't for you or me to decide. True. And the Blade Master is a more formidable foe than any you face thus far.
I highly doubt that. I guarantee
better
you
better rest here while I can.
That I fought that are a lot tougher than you. I guarantee you that. You're only level like 20 something. Oh, the cup noodles. Yes, finally, the cup noodles. Oh, give me strength to defeat Gilgamesh. Give me strength to shove my claymore straight up Gilgamesh's ass and twist it like a twisty. Oh, Gilgamesh. Have a nice juicy sword for your ass. More backstory?
Well, what about you? I want to know what was going through your head back then.
Holy shit,
you that interested in me?
Interested in me? Yeah, why not? I love backstory. What was going through your head? Holy shit, I'm fighting Gilgamesh!
I mean, you were a lot younger than I am. And a lot brasher, too, if you can believe it. Wouldn't listen to a single word anyone said. I thought I was invincible. No one could stop me. Until he cut me down to size. I was cast out in defeat, my hubris laid bare for all to see. You really are immortal, they said. And it stuck. That's rough. Still, you made it back alive, something no one else has ever done. And I respect that.
Okay, that was...
Let's go.
I expected a lot more backstory than that, but you know what? It's backstory, you know, I'll take the backstory. Oh...
Come here to die, have you?
No, I think I'd love
to. You're looking to die again.
You amuse, but do not impress. You lack his conviction.
Whose?
He who traversed these caves some 30 years ago. Turning a deaf ear to our wails and wishes, he proceeded unfazed, eyes ever forward.
That sounds like Core.
Yet he proved powerless.
What? Yeah, he proved powerless. Oh, concede. I'm quiet now. Oh. Hey. Look at my blade! Now open up.
Claris would have tried to stop you, you know. Just like he tried to stop me. All those years ago.
But it didn't.
How come? Because one aspiring to the role of King's Shield can stake his life for none but his liege. Not even for himself. Do you dare risk all for naught in return? His words stayed with me.
Of course.
And he was right. I barely made it back with nothing to show for it.
Your life.
So you gonna stop me? No, I won't. But I will warn you one last time of the danger you're about to face. Just like your father warned me. Once you set foot through that door, there's no turning back. And no one to help you if you fall. One false step, and it may prove your last. I'll be fine. Maybe I'll come back with a souvenir. Just come back alive. Be safe, Gladio.
I'll come back alive. Serve a shield challenge with the Blade Master. Kick his formidable ass. Blademaster.
There's a chill in the air. I can feel his presence.
Oh, me too.
He better be ready for me.
I can feel it in the waters. Waters! Oh, Phoenix Town? Phoenix Town? Aww. Phoenix Town? Phoenix Town! Alright, come on, Gilgamesh. Show me what you got. Wait, but first, wait a minute. Gilgamesh, wait a second, let me, before kicking around, let me just look around for items, maybe, now I guarantee I'm gonna need every last drop, okay. Alright, come on, Gilgamesh, show me your true power.
I'm here. Brandishing your brute force. Yeah, let's see if you can handle it.
Now, Storm!
Try this!
That's you, not Gilgamesh? I expect a lot better than you! I strike. Alright. Time to go on the offensive! Fire! Is that a kill? Oh, fuck.
Look how you
afraid of
me. I ain't afraid of you.
Wait, do you hear me? I fell on the bridge! That's down the bridge. Oh, I love how they made a cooler version.
So what do I do?
They, every time you
just roll over and die,
like, those things.
Yes. Why else would you come here but to join with the other lost souls?
I've got what it takes. I'm gonna prove it.
But this one's a very close. Push it. Hate that move. Cup noodle!
Blind reliance on strength alone is your weakness.
Shut up, die!
Countless disappointments make their end here.
And so shall you! I didn't come here to die. I came here to prove to you I'm worthy.
Prove to you I'm worthy. I'll prove to you by showing you my match. Got me. I'm wasting resources like a motherfucker! Come on! Gilgamesh, show me your true power! Mouth start! Come on, Gilgamesh! Come on! Ha! I'll prove to you I am worthy of being the king. First,
you are strong, yet so long as fear binds your heart, the power you possess is wasted on you.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve, too. Ain't no way I'm backing down now.
Fuck, Ryan.
This guy. He's a hell of a lot tougher than I imagined. But I won't come here.
Maelstrom! Go, go, go! On the offensive! Why the calling? My rage. Very tough. I expected nothing more from the legendary Gilgamesh. Right through my shield. That's how I got that scar. Kill him first. Ah, shit. I'm gonna put him in the potion.
No.
Mouthstar! Mouthstar!
Try this!
Time to fetch him now! Yeah, use another potion. Right level long potion, now use the spark. Bullshit! High potion time! Stop hitting me for like 5 seconds, Gilgamesh! Damn! My timing. My timing was off. Yeah, guys, I got like 3 PhDs left, and I'm now okay. Stop! Are you hitting me, Gilgamesh? Oh, yes, fly side. Except for the man that used to kneel for. Imagine if he falls.
Not exactly the souvenir I had in mind.
But it'll do.
It took me a while, but I realized something. You're right. I am afraid. Afraid of accepting the fact that maybe I'm not really cut out for the job I'm expected to do. But hey, at least I'm not walking away empty-handed. I'd better get going. I may be all muscle and no metal, but I'm gonna keep protecting Noct. The only way I know how.
Spoken like a true shield of the king. Fear and doubt beget death alone. He who averts his gaze from his own faults cannot himself a true shield call. But you, having made peace with your inner self, have proven you are worthy. The chosen king should be so fortunate as to have a man like yourself serving at his side.
You mean?
And with this glaive, I entrust my power to you.
Where did you...
Taken from the young man who impressed me with his strength of will. It was with this very blade he stole from me my arm.
But... I can't accept this.
If he still walks among the living, a man of his mettle will have doubtless transcended attachment to mere material possessions.
You're probably right. In that case, don't mind if I do.
Now, hasten forth, with mind unclouded by doubt and will unmoved by fear. The last king of Lucis is ill-fit to fight without his shield.
Thanks again.
Shit. So worth the $5.
You made it.
Right. Expect.
Sure did.
And so quickly.
Well, I'm impressed. Quick, I'm glad you kicked your ass a little bit. You kind of kicked your ass a little bit.
Brought this back with me, too. figured you might get a kick out of it.
I wondered where I put that thing.
Sounds cool, though. Trusted the Guardian. Holy God!
Keep it.
If you don't have
thanks for a better souvenir than
like,
that scar.
This is well worth the $5. Like, seriously, like, $5, it's well worth it. So this was Episode Gladio, guys. Stay tuned, because I'm definitely going to be doing episode.
You know, he mentioned he lost his arm in battle with a real like, hot-headed young guy back in the
like,
day.
To do that's this, so. Guy, like,
whoever it was left a lasting impression on him. Talked about how the guy had the strongest will he ever seen.
Takes more than will to complete the trial. You need to wield your weapon with a primal finesse. If you fail to prove your might, you get cast out empty-handed.
No. He didn't seem to think the guy would let it bother him. Said the guy's too old to care about material things anymore. If he's still alive.
And then episode Ignis. Peace out, everyone. Stay awesome.
Gladio.
Huh?
I hope you feel more confident in light of your success today. Few men can lay claim to such an accomplishment. Not even Kor the Immortal.
Yeah, but I didn't earn myself a badass nickname like he did. Still, I'm glad I went through with it. I can finally say I'm truly ready to fulfill my duty.
Good.
Well, I guess this shield better mosey on back to his king. Wouldn't want him to get scared without me.
So, that's how you got it.
What do you think?
Very perpendicular. Really complements the one you got when you saved Nock from that bully.
Yeah. Only difference is, this time, I ended up taking a pretty bad beating, too.
Not unlike the licking the Marshal received back when he was a lad.
Must have had a lot of guts to go up against Gilgamesh back then.
Yeah. Dad said he used to be a real firecracker.
The more you know.
If the Blade Master sequestered himself during the Founder King's reign, then he's haunted those halls for some 2 millennia.
That's a long time.
All those years waiting for the Chosen King to arise? You sure know how to take your sweet old time.
What can I say? I'm worth the wait.
Give me a break!
And I as well.
Just because you got a shield to protect you now doesn't mean you get to slack off. But if you do, I'll be ready. Right for him.